Go.
All right, what's going on, everybody? Today we're going to do a little bit of how to do your rear delt. So check this out. Rear delts has been something for me that I've had a hard time growing. So this is my client Dylan right here. We're just going to show you how to do your rear delt. So do what you were doing before. Like just move your traps. Okay, so come over here. So watch this. See, his traps are moving first. His elbows are lower than his hands. This is what's moving, okay? That's a no-no. We don't want to do that, okay? So what we want to do is we want to protract. So he's going to pull this forward. He's going to deep breath at his shoulders. So this is opened up, protracted. It's taking his traps out of the movement. He's going to make his elbows higher than his hands. So his elbows are like further this way, rather. He's protracted. He's deep breathed. His elbows are higher than his hands. He's going to drive his chest through the pad right here. And he's not thinking about up. He's thinking about reaching out. So, touch my head. Out. There we go. And rather, you saw how this elevated? So, this is going to start elevating. It's an isolation movement. So we're not necessarily worried about how much range of motion he's getting. We're worried about how much this is being activated and isolated. So, if he has to sacrifice some range of motion, that's okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to reach out until his traps start to come together. So we just want to keep this protracted all the way, as far as we go, like this, before this happens. Out, just like that. So we want to keep this down, deep press, now reach out. There we go. Right there. So we're taking this out of the movement. We're keeping these depressed. And we're keeping our elbows higher than our hands. And we're thinking about reaching out towards the wall and not standing up. We're not reaching up. So that's how you train rear delts. Hopefully you guys can implement that and get some more isolation out of these bad boys right there.